you sure are a good kid. Would you like to use one of these?
Share.
You'll share? Maybe we could just throw a little bit down there for you, huh? Huh? Because you think that's so fun when you get it, huh? We're going to share the gospel with a pumpkin, okay? And so I have asked a special helper to come help me. Bella, that's right, Isabella Fraga. But you know what Jesus does is sometimes we invite him into our life and it's kind of hard to see him. So you know what he does? He starts working on our life and he reshapes it. You know why?
And I'm better than other people. My sins are forgiven. And check it out. Guess what? There's still a bunch of junk inside, isn't there? There's still junk. And even though Jesus is working on me,
is it all gone?
No.
You know why? Because a lot of times healing takes time. Did you know that? To become like Jesus? Okay. So he just keeps working on our life. Woo-hoo. And pretty soon we start thinking we're so cool. And we start looking around. Okay, let's see. Can we get that dude out of there? Can you get that one out of there? Starts working on our life and we start going, hey, look at me, what a big Christian I am, man. I'm everybody like Jesus.
Working on our lives,
sometimes we're hiding what's really happening in our lives. And look it, back where nobody can see, there's all kinds of rot and garbage going on. And even though in the front when everybody's looking, the ones that everybody thinks that God could choose and so forth, sometimes they're just pretending. Sometimes they're not really letting God change them, and sometimes they've said no. And very quietly, he's been changing this person's life too. And he's leaving a mark on him. And even though that other guy looked like the big show, he says, you know what? I can do my work through somebody that just says yes to me. Somebody smaller, somebody that maybe nobody would have picked. He says, but I picked them. I love them. And if they will just keep saying yes to me, I'll keep working to them, through them, and I'll put my mark on their life so that other people can see me through them. Everything I'd known, I'm walking fearless with my faith down, and all that I am, don't keep me fearless. I won't be there standing alone. I'm living fearless.
And we start thinking, oh, I'm a Christian, I'm better than other people. My sins are forgiven.
Starts working on our life and we start going, hey, look at me, what a big Christian I am, man. Pumpkin pie's out of there. And we start going, oh, I'm so cool, I look like a lot like Jesus. And we're going around telling everybody how cool we are.
Take my picture, cause I won't be there standing alone. I'm living fearless, standing alone. I'm living fearless, so fearless, like every day's my own.